need some change, Steve.
Wolves, I think! I don't know, Danny! Is there a difference between wolves and coyotes?
There's very definitely a difference, miss.
Well, they're different, Danny! Well, these are wolves, I think. Yes, hundreds of them. Yes, they attacked the children, attacked them! Well, I don't know when, but I simply can't leave now, Danny! All right, yes, goodbye!
They're both perching wolves, of course, but quite different species. The wolf is called Lupus, and the coyote is Chapultepec.
Thank you! Do you have the number for the Fawcett Farm?
Right here in this book, Valerie.
I can't see that it makes any difference. Wolves are coyotes. If the school was attacked, that's pretty serious.
I hardly think that either species would have sufficient intelligence to launch a mass attack. Their brain pans aren't big enough.
I just came from the school, Bobby! I don't know anything about their brain pans!
Well, I do! I do know! Ornithology happens to be my avocation. Wolves are not aggressive creatures, Valerie. They bring beauty into the world. It is mankind.
Stop fried chicken and baked potato.
Yes! May I speak to Mr. Truffaut, please? Yes, I'll wait.
And it's mankind, rather, who insists upon making it difficult for life to exist on this planet. And if we're not a wolf.
Steve, you don't seem to understand! Your sister said there was an attack on the school.
Impossible!
Steve! I'm so glad I caught you! Something terrible has happened!
It's the end of the world!
Bloody Marys!
What actually happened at the school?
A bunch of wolves attacked the school kids.
It's the end of the world! Thus said the Lord God unto the mountains and the hills and the rivers and the valleys. Behold, I, and then I shall bring a sword upon you, and I will devastate your high places. Ezekiel chapter 16.
Woe unto them who rise up early in the morning that they may follow strong drink.
Isaiah chapter 5. It's the end of the world.
I hardly think a few wolves are going to bring about the end of the world.
These weren't a few wolves.
I didn't know there were many wolves in Bodega Bay this time of year.
The wolves are permanent residents throughout this range. In fact, during our Christmas count, we recorded.
How many wolves did you count, Steve?
Which wolves, Mommy? There are several varieties.
The ones that have been fighting devil are my fishing boats. That's what I knew.
Did you have trouble with wolves?
Yeah, boats did last week. When I saw them, I knew I'd lose my mind.
This young lady was hit by a wolf only Saturday. We're frightening the children.
A whole flock of wolves nearly capsized one of my boats. Practically tore the skipper's arm off.
You're scaring the kids. Keep it low.
Well, he's scaring me! Are you trying to say that all these. Possible.
I'm just telling you what happened to one of my boats.
The wolves were after your fish, Mommy. Really, just be logical about this.
What were the wolves after school?
What do you think they were after?
I think they were after the children.
For what purpose?
To kill them.
Why?
I don't know why.
For what purpose?
To kill them.
Why?
I don't know why.
I thought now wolves were on this planet since our reactor dropped in 40 million years ago. Doesn't it seem rather odd they've gained all that time to start a war against humanity?
No one called it a war.
You and Daddy seem to be implying as much.
Who said anything about a war? All I said is wolves came
like some coffee?
No, on one of my boats. Like you said.
The captain should have shot them.
Huh? Wolves are scavengers anyway, most Germans are. Get yourself guns and wipe them off the face of the earth.
That would hardly be possible.
Why not, Steve?
Because there are 8,650 species of wolves in the world today, Mommy. This is the main of 5 billion.
Believe it's true.
No, Mom, frankly, I don't. There's no reason.
Well, it's happening. Isn't that a reason?
How
stories about wolves getting lost in a fog and then flying towards the light.
We don't have any fog this time of year!
We can make our own fog.
How do you figure to do that?
We can use smoke pots, the way the army uses them.
Look, they're attacking again.
Now take it easy, Val! There isn't a wolf anywhere in sight!
Look at the wolves in the air! They do not sow or reap, yet your heavenly father feeds them.
Something like this happened in Santa Cruz last year. The town was just covered with wolves. Will you please finish our drink?
That's right, I recall it. A large flock of wolves got lost in the fog and headed into the town where all the lights were.
And they made some mess, too. Smashing into buildings and everything, they always make a mess.
The point is that no one seemed to be upset about it. They were all gone next morning just as though nothing at all had happened. Poor things.
You brought them! I am not a wolf!
I'm leaving. Are you coming?
Santa Cruz, about wolves getting lost in a fog.